nations, the world and most of the populations have gone through a period of extraordinarily rapid demographic change.
But a question of global responsibility around sustainable development.
What we discuss is people, that the development for people, economic prosperity for people, social inclusion of people, environmental sustainability for people.
Leverage population dynamics to benefit its social and economic development and ensure sustainable development for generations to come.
That people are the underpinning of prosperity, in particular, the ways populations' age structure is shaped.
It's how to mainstream the population into all 11 sectors of development. This is the key.
Issues and matters of people being able to implement their basic rights.
So I think the evidence summarized here shows that family planning programs clearly have an impact.
For accelerating fertility declines by voluntary choice.
That there is a real need for collaboration to work together on developing population studies, to work together in promoting young people's participation in international conferences, international activities and comparisons, and also to contribute to the efforts of Indonesia to improve data access and data quality.
Many other programs also depend their success on population program. Therefore, silo approach is definitely not an option.
To formulate the action plan at the national level that is followed by the formulation of the action plan at the provincial level.